Across the room, you see a set of stairs descending into the thick fog. The outside of the house is apparently nothing but a facade. As you round the corner, you see several tables with bodies on them down the hallway. The hall slopes downward here, going deeper underground. The hair on the back of your neck stands on end. You must be getting close. You can faintly hear screams, moans, and chanting through the door ahead.